Hello guys, I'm sorry for delaying new videos, I had a lot of work to do, but I'll try to create more content this year because our community is growing and I'm starting to feel responsible to you. Today I'm gonna show you hypergolic reactions with chromyl chloride. Hypergolic reaction is one whose components spontaneously ignite when they come into contact with each other. Chromyl chloride is highly electrophilic and aggressive oxidizing agent that inflames a lot of materials on contact. Well, that's what we're about to do today. Chromyl chloride is a molecular compound that represents chromic acid chlorine hydride. It is highly hygroscopic and looks like bromine. Before demonstrating hypergolic reactions, I want to show you the reaction that was suggested by one of the subscribers. It is one with chromyl chloride and with lithium aluminum hydride. You could see it in at the beginning of this video. A typical reaction of chromyl chloride with a phenol and acetone was demonstrated plenty of times, so I will show a reaction with diethyl ether. Morpholine acts more dynamically in this reaction. As for rest, styrene oxidizes easily. I decided to try to effect on it with the help of chromyl chloride. By the way, you can imitate the smell of burnt wiring with that of styrene. In the next reaction, I used a way more active phenylacetylene. Phenylacetylene has a smell stronger than that of styrene. The color varies from colorless to yellow. Coming up next, hydrazine hydrate. It's a colorless, toxic, highly hygroscopic liquid with reducing properties and the smell of cat urine. Notice how the stain changes when the hydrazine hydrate interacts with chromyl chloride. But what is produced in this reaction? Share your guesses with me in the comment section below. Now I'm gonna show you a reaction with phosphorus trichloride. This reaction is also suggested by one of the subscribers, Triphosgene. This is an ampoule with phosphorus trichloride synthesized in the laboratory. Well, phosphorus trichloride, your time has come. me know what you think about the products of this reaction in the comments. Thanks everyone for subscribing to my channel, watching my videos and leaving comments. This really inspires me to show you more new exotic chemical reactions. See you next video!